Good morning, children. The letter we are going to learn about is G, small g. Today we are going to see what are the objects with the letter G. First, let us see the phonic sound and the formation of letter G. Small g. Make a curve, go up, come down, and again make a curve. Make a curve, go up, come down, and again make a small curve. Letter G. G says G. The phonic sound of G is G. G says G. Now, let us listen to a nice story. Okay, children, let us listen to a nice story. Once there was a girl. She had a beautiful garden in front of her house and she loved to play guitar. Once there was a girl. Girl. She loved to play guitar. Guitar. She had a beautiful garden in front of her house. Garden. She was very fond of guavas and groundnuts. So, one fine day she decided to play her guitar. Guitar. So the girl went to her garden, sat down to play guitar. She took along with her guava. Groundnuts. A bowl of groundnuts. And a glass of water. She sat down to play her guitar. Then she munched on the snacks and drank water from the glass. Glass. She munched on the snack which she had brought, a bowl of groundnuts, and drank water from a glass. She started playing the guitar, guitar, when she saw a goat entered her garden and started eating up the grass. Goat entered the garden and started eating up the green colored grass. So children, let us repeat the objects we saw with the letter G. Girl. G for girl. Girl. Guitar. It's a musical instrument, children. Guitar. Groundnuts. Groundnuts. Guava. Guava. Glass. Glass. Goat. Goat. Grass. Grass. Green. Green. So these are the objects we learnt with the letter G today. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.